Hey, everybody! Just wanted to give you a quick little video tip, kitchen tip of mine. It's how to make the healthiest stock possible. There we go, close-ups. Woohoo! Because it's getting colder, and especially even in Sydney now. I'm wearing a beanie all day, just even walking around the house. So what I have in my little pot here is the stock that I make, and I always have a pot of this stock, by the way, ready to go. So I've always got it on the go, and it's so simple to do, and it's so good for us because if we are on the fat program, it's not recommended that you use chicken stock or even vegetable stock when you're wanting to make soups or curries or whatever it is. So I actually use this. So I'm gonna just grab myself. You know what? I'm gonna use the old fingers. I reckon they're all right. You know what that is? No, it's not a piece of old leather. Woo, that's hot. That is a piece of kombu. Now, kombu is that's pure seaweed, right from the ocean. And I have that in my pot, and it's quite a decent sized pot, as you can see. I've probably got about, I reckon, 6 liters of water just slowly bubbling away there. And my seaweed or my kombu, big piece of kombu there, is going to stay in that water, and I'm going to probably have it simmering there for a couple hours. Never boiling. Doesn't need to boil because what's happening now is all the flavor is coming out of that seaweed. It's going into my water, and it's creating the most amazing kombu water. And now I use my kombu water as the base of my soups. I use it in the base of when I do my chicken noodle dumplings. It goes in there as well. I also use that for the base of my sauces and curry. So that's all it is. It's a really big piece of kombu, as you can see. You can get kombu from your local Asian supermarket. Look in the Japanese section. If you can't find kombu in your local Asian supermarket, then please, please, please go online and find it. Just Google kombu and put in the name of your city or town, and you'll be able to find it online. And it can be sent to you. But there you go. Real simple, guys. Real great to do. And it will make such a difference having my kombu broth in the house. All right. Take care. Bye.